There's new data on the evidence board.
I have to admit, I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too. I've rarely seen him this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I learned that rhyme on the playground and always thought it was weird, but a lot of nursery rhymes are.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
Batman lived in the shadows. When you're in the middle of something, it can be hard to see the whole picture.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
All right, Belfry, where am I headed?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Great. Thanks, Belfry.
Thank you.
There's more of them coming.
Die!
no face. That's a first.
I thought I was dead for sure.
It's not safe out here. You should head home. Did he just turn into... Clay? Belfry, I think Clayface might be back.
I thought he died.
From what I just fought, I doubt that. But we'll have to investigate this further to be sure. Gotham's walls. Got it.
Oh, thank
you. Happy to help. Get home safe. Still not enough clay. Clayface, why are you doing this?
Thank you!
A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. We're gonna need more than that for the analysis.
Help me!
I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice. To do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
Exciting! I can't wait to take a look.
Clayface? Can you hear me?
You rock!
Do you have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee. He asked me to step in. Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot. Oh, is your mother? She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here, for both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart, is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me. Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow. This must be it. There we go. Belfry, I'm in. Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno, I remember that case. Belfry, Can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever's down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Clayface, why are you doing this? Found it. playing around.